Saw level 1 run. Yep. We're gonna try and run through the swamp. In order to get to Farron Keep and get extra stuff and all. Stuff. I have a helmet now. Nope, still nothing. Alright. Yeah, Road of Sacrifices. Right, I'm gonna stay hollow because I kinda don't want the PvP experience right now. Actually, I doubt there's gonna be people here with soul level 1, so fuck it. This also gives me some extra HP, of course. The main thing for me now is to actually get the ashes out of Farron Keep, which I'm gonna need to upgrade some stuff. Oh, I'm dead. Crap. I don't even... My god, did that guy just fall down? What an idiot. Right. So, let's try this again now, shall we? Alright. Why am I even bothering killing these guys? It's not like I need their souls. What I do need is down here. Now the problem is the red phantom down here. Kind of dreading her. Or not. Actually, we're gonna try and just run past, yeah? Yeah, why the fuck not? Awesome. I did not expect to work that to work. Yeah, okay. The Blue Sandal Covenant. Okay, thank you. Filing shrine real quick to upgrade the Brigand Axe. I gotta talk to this broad too. Do you have actually anything I need? I'm guessing not. Gonna infuse the brigand axe with fire. Oh, okay. Wait, how much do I need? 14. Of course, I still have this stuff. That's gonna be enough. Not reinforce, infuse, god damn it. Yes. But this means I can only wield it with both hands. See, in this case I don't get the debuff then for less damage and faster mana drain. Okay, halfway fortress to get the actually I should get to the Crystal Sage or just what the hell was that, or just skip him and go straight for those fires there in the Abyss Watchers. Not entirely sure now. Now we're just gonna cross here really quick. Run, beach, run! Alright. You're true. Alright, yellow finger. Oh, I totally forgot he invades. I kind of need to kill him first before I go pull those guys over there. I'm still doing some DPS. Oh well, crap. All of a sudden there's three of them. Weren't there just two a minute ago? Yeah, I'm not gonna even... gonna avoid those crabs. Don't hit me, don't hit me, don't hit me, don't hit me. Ah, there we go. I'm out. Whew. Ah, for these fuckers. If I can drop both of them over here, I can just run past them. They're not biting. There we go, that's the first one. Okay. Best time. Woo! And that's that done. Not sure against what those guys were actually. Remember, this thing is poison. I don't have a whole lot of resistance to it now. Can try and get past it all as fast as I can. Another Titanite short there. And now this is gonna be a matter of mostly just dodging. Can't endure another hit. Ah, prism stones, that was totally not worth getting back here for. There we go. There's the first one down. It sucks that I'm poisoned. Isn't this anti-poison? No, it's resin for poisoning. Fuck. I don't want to challenge that guy. See, as I'm already poisoned. Grab this item here, a Titanite shard. And this guy here. There we go. This cures poison. I'm probably gonna need it later on as well. And there is a bonfire close by, but it's just so risky getting there. Because it's past these three fuckers. I don't dare doing it over the ground there. That's where there are a lot of angry little shitheads. Go, run. Woo! Alright, now we're gonna actually travel back to Firelink Shrine. We're gonna upgrade the axe. There we go. A bit more fire damage there. Do I have any more? Nope. Not into upgrade. Yes, fire squid. Alright, continuing on. Now I kinda need the item over there, which I'm gonna use the axe for. Go on, you little bugger. There we go, the undead bone shard, which lets me upgrade my access flask. Need to kill these three to get up here. And there we go. There we go, it's better. There, I get this thing. Actually quite concentrated now, so excuse me for not talking a lot. There we go, Lord Cyanide Shards. Awesome. That's what I came here for. Whew. What the hell is Dragon Crest Shield? Yeah, I'm not gonna be able to equip that. This is fire damage. Oh, okay. Now I can't go back that way. I'm gonna run past these. There we go. Got what we came here for. Right. Gonna go to the Firelink Shrine, turn in the ash. Now I should be able to get shards, awesome. First things first. We're gonna reinforce the broadsword. Alright, so I need 2, 6, 8. Might need to use some of my soul items for this. Need to use a lot more of my soul items for this. There we go. One too little. Use this one as well. There we go. Another Titanite shards, and we're off to the blacksmith again. Reinforce the axe twice. There we go. So now we're gonna need those large shards. They're gonna be a whole lot harder to get. We're gonna need to kill a boss for this. And the boss I'm kind of afraid of. Especially at soul level 1. Oh, hold on. Because I think I forgot something. Yeah, Firelink Shrine again. Forgot to check on the panel of rings. Because if I'm not mistaken, now she has to sell me the life ring. Oh, you're here as well. Alright. Yes, she sells me this life ring for 1500. We're just gonna sell some stuff here. So lightning spear 2, purchase item, the life ring, which increases my health, and that is something I could use. Oh, but not, oh come on, work with me. There we go, you can see it's a bit better now. I'm gonna burn that the un burn the undead bone shard as well. Him pam pam. Now we're off again. I could actually go kill. Just thinking whether or not to go actually kill a boss. No, fuck it. Gonna keep it kinda minimalistic for this. Alright, now this is gonna be a challenge. Because if I'm quiet enough, he won't hear me. But I will be poisoned. Oh, and I'm cursed. There was the entrance of where I needed to be. Wondering if there was another way to get there. You know what? I don't fucking care. Just need to get past. Oh fuck, he's here, he's here, he's here. Fuck this, fuck this, fuck this, fuck this. Just need to do this here. Yes! Alright! And now if I basically die, I don't fucking care. Oh, alright, he one-shotted me there. And basically, I don't give a shit. Ha! Because now, I've used the final flame to get that door there open. And who cares about anything else? That's what we needed. Gonna run past this hole to get up there. Go 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 go. Whoa! Watch out for the door crates. Oh, they're not the kind of enemies you want to fight on a soul level 1. Can see as those guys are killing. I'm getting souls, which is a good thing. I need to use an ember. Summon a phantom. The summon sign should be here. Maybe I need to go kill where are the dark raids? There they are. Next fight is just gonna be a pain in the ass. Need to get through it. There should be a summon sign somewhere on it there. Why are you fighting me? Fight each other! Oh fuck! Ah crap! You know, if that black hand colored guy would have just followed in, we wouldn't have had this problem. Alright, I'm actually hungry. So for now, bye bye folks!